Hi everyone, this is Tim McKinnis 94 and today I'm gonna show you guys my new top 10 favorite stuffed animals. So yeah, I made a video about my favorite stuffed animals like months ago, but this is just changed, so I will show you guys my new favorite top 10. So yeah, let's begin. So on 10, I have my World Wildlife Fund husky. His name is Max. I truly like this guy because he's so cute. It's truly soft. So, and I always wanted a World Wildlife Fund husky. So yeah, I think he's gorgeous, so that's why he's in my top 10 favorite stuffed animals. And number 9, I have my Nikotoi Ebonese Mountain Dog. Yep, it's exactly copy of the signature. So I made this W for fun a few months ago, and yeah. But just because he's so cute, so soft, and looks exactly like the signature, that's the reason that he is in my top 10 favorite stuffies as well. So yeah, and his name is Frodo. And number 9. Oh wait, did I say number 9? I meant 8. Number 8. Yes. I have my giant IKEA husky. So yes, his butt tag is just too long. IKEA. So yeah, this guy is on number 8 and his name is Balto from the movies. I truly love this husky. He's so giant, so soft, and so freaking cute. So that's why this guy is on number 8. Actually, his tail is a little bit too short or too thin, in my opinion. But yeah, but from the rest, he is just a good, cute-looking plush. So yeah. On number 7, I've got my big Nature Planet Wolf. I first named him Jacob, but I want to change his name. I don't know what to name him, but I have a red wolf named Jake or Jacob already, so yeah. That's why I want to change his name. But I really love the Nature Planet Wolf. A good quality plush. I also have the medium one and the small one, and this guy was pretty expensive, but he was totally worth the money because he's truly cute. So yeah, on number 6 I have my Kiel Toys Border Collie. Yes, it's Jessie the Border Collie, but I changed her name into Chissy. So, this is Chissy. It's a tag on the collar. I don't know if she still has a butt tag. Yes, she has. Truly small. But she's such an amazing, cute plush. I really love her face. She's really realistic and cute-looking Border Collie plush. And that's one of my favorite dog breeds, so that's why I kinda wanted this cutie so much. So yeah, that's why she's my number 6. Okay then, on number 5, I have my Unitoys Red Wolf plush. His name is Jacob. If I already told, yeah, I did. But yeah, most of the times I say Jake, because that's easier. And in the Twilight movies, Bella calls Jacob Jake for most of the times, so yeah. But I truly love the Red Wolf, and always wanted the Red Wolf plushie because of Jacob Black from the Twilight movies, so yeah, that's why he is in my top 10 favorite plush. Then, on number 4, I have... Oh, he fell. My Webkin signature African wild dog. His name is Delta. Is this W? I always loved the Webkin signatures and I didn't expect to have a signature in my life because I live in Europe and that makes it really hard to get them. Crywolf bought this one for me because she wanted me to have a signature. Oh, that's his nose. His butt tag. On camera, the tags looks really big, but in real life, they're so small. I truly love this guy. So, yeah. He's always in my arms when I sleep, because he's my first signature and he will be always special to me. That's why he's my number 4. Okay, let's go on. On number 3, I have Silverwind, my Webkin signature Siberian Husky. And I'm truly, truly proud of this girl. I really love her so much. Oh. Yep. There's her W. And a butt tag. I got her in the trade from Crywolf. I traded her my giant bull plush. And this was a krill of mine. I truly wanted her so bad. I love huskies since I was young. I had a husky in my family. And actually it was a male and his name was Mitch. But yeah, it was a truly beautiful brown white husky with blue eyes. It was a truly cute and beautiful dog. Sadly, he died years ago. So yeah. I still miss him sometimes, because he was so cute. He almost never barks, that was really weird. Because one time he was just outside, just sitting in the sun, and he was inside the house. And my parents and I, my sister, we were just talking. And then we heard, wolf! Wolf? What's that? What's that, Mitch? And yes, he barked, but it was the only time he did. So that was actually kind of weird, you know? But, yeah, oh well. Don't get bored about the husky story, but yeah. I truly love that guy, and that's why I just wanted a husky signature so much. So, yeah. And because my dad loves huskies as well, and he died years ago too. So... that's the reason why the signature husky was a krill of mine. So, yeah, so she's just on number 3. Yay! And on number 2, I have, of course, my most favorite stuffed animal. Well, yeah, I couldn't choose, but I had to choose, so. Mason, my Webkin signature Timberwolf. This is W. And his butt sack. So, this guy is also special to me, because I never thought to get a Webkin signature Timberwolf. Because these guys are so freaking expensive, just for stuffed animal, but he's totally worth it if you have him. He's truly beautiful, soft, and could stay tight, you know? So... yeah. I still have to pay back my boyfriend, but that's no problem at all. So this was part of the Christmas gift, and this is just the best Christmas gift ever. I truly love him so much. He's such a beautiful stuffed animal. So, yeah. So he's my number 2 favorite stuffed animal I have in my collection. Now on to number 1. And actually number 1 didn't change, because Wolfie is always my favorite stuffed animal I have. So she's from Unitoys. Her hair's too long. And I got her for my birthday years ago from my boyfriend and his parents. And yeah, I wanted her for like 3 years or something. And yeah, since I got her, she was always my favorite. So she will always be my number one. Actually, she's just on the same place with my signature Timberwolf and my signature Siberian Husky. But I had to choose for my top 10, so it was kind of hard, but she truly is my number one, and she will always be. So, yeah, this was my number 10 favorite stuffed animals video. So, I hope you guys like it, and I know it's different a lot, but I don't have my Balti anymore, because I traded him away, and some other stuffed animals I don't have, or... they're not my favorite for a top 10 anymore. So, yeah. So, hope you guys to see in later. And just like this video, subscribe, just leave a comment, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.